In astrology this week, we have a waning moon. So on early Saturday morning, we had our full moon arrive, which means that the moon is now beginning to decrease in light. As the moon begins to decrease in light, it's a great time to refine your life, refine projects that you've already started. This week, we will have a conjunction or alignment between the planets Sun, Saturn, and Mercury. They'll all conjunct or come together in the Vedic sign of Aquarius. Now, this happens with the Sun and Saturn once a year. And whenever this occurs, it can bring a sense of overwhelm, as if you need to get some things done, but there's a little bit of a stagnation or a delay. This is enhanced because Mercury is in the mix. So the advice for this week is to realize that not everything has to be perfect. Hang in there. If things are a little delayed, just slow down, take it a little easier. Take really good care of the mind this week, your mental health, and realize it's a better time for refinement than trying to push forward on too much. So take good care of yourself, rest when you need to, and remember to go with the flow.